Hello guys, minasan konnichiwa, abagaba, komusta, tajahau, ayosyo, leo wadidu kanakap, and hola. Yep, today we have first update from HIT, and yep, we have new costume, and new element, Iceland, look like it's reset, and here is rewards, it's very cool. Okay, we're going to check it later. As first, let's open some costume. Okay, from Heart Shop, costume, and as list one Immortal Grandee. Okay, we're going to spend 5k gem. Hope we are lucky. Oh, yep, we have 3. Region 3 to Immortal card. Oh, look like Region 3. Oh. Okay, we cost 1. Yep. Increase damage, increase PvP damage and increase critical rate. Reset. Oh, it's very good for PvP. And yeah. Okay, we're going to check match stat. And yep, costume. Okay, current one I'm using as increase damage to 8%. This one it EP gain. Okay, we're going to check. That's Mac. Step. Oh, my costume here. Mac, okay. We can test with. Here is a match stat for new costume. We have near 4k attack, 50% critical damage, 6.5k defense. 8k, 8p, increase damage 8.5%. Oh yes, that high, and increase PV damage 8%. If we have 4 pieces, gonna have like 32% from costume. Increase critical rate reset 7.5 is very cool. Okay, hope this video help some player. This one need critical damage still 11.9%. Yep, new costume keep more critical reset. Critical rate reset than other costume and attack. Okay, good luck and have fun guys. See ya.